Here's how to make your own super bouncy ball with a chemical reaction and easy to get chemicals. All you need for this project is ethanol, or more commonly known as alcohol, water glass, which can be found at most ceramic supply stores and drug stores. You'll also need a pair of rubber gloves, two beakers, and a popsicle stick. Start by measuring 4 teaspoons of water glass into one beaker and 1 teaspoon of alcohol into the other. Then put the alcohol into the beaker with water glass and immediately start stirring through roughly with the popsicle stick. We can then see our solid polymer is starting to form. When it's all solid, gather while wearing rubber gloves and start squeezing it with your hands. Be patient and keep squeezing the material together until you have formed a ball that doesn't crumble and is dry on the surface. Now you can try playing with the super bouncy ball. Not bad for something made in under 10 minutes. You should store the ball in a plastic bag, and if it breaks or gets distorted, just squeeze it back together into a ball shape. I hope you enjoyed this video, so don't forget to vote and give me a comment below.